If you like fruit teas, then summer is the most suitable time for them. While fruits are inexpensive, you need to prepare drinks from them in a variety of ways. I advise you to prepare fruit tea with apricot and plum. This tea is a real summer tea. Finely chop the plum and apricot. Prepare 1 teaspoon of black tea. Put all the ingredients in a porcelain teapot. Pour boiling water. Close the lid and insist for 30 minutes. Have a nice tea party.